Lacy LaFleur, nigga. Look, he changed the stats of her outburst, hey. Come on, where your bitch at? She better have 86 all across, too. All right. Cheating and shit.
Dre, which one are you, Dre?
LaFleur. Gucci Mane LaFleur.
You just dumb.
Gucci Mane LaFleur.
You just dumb.
Yeah, I'm Gucci Mane LaFleur for a dog. She's from Australia, though.
Look at that diamond. Oh, boy, 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 look at that diamond.
Same fucking shit, dumbass. Let me get you on the ground and sold for your weak ass bitch. Yeah, stupid ass boy.
Boy, look at that dummy. Oh, boy, look at that dummy. Oh, boy, look at that dummy. Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah, you on your neck, dummy. On your neck, dummy. Dummy. Really great, get destroyed.
You
cut
this one.
You cut
this one.
You cut
this
one.
You cut this one.
Let that big bitch get on your ass. She's on your ass, nigga. She's on your ass, nigga. She's on your ass, nigga. You're a bitch. That big bitch get on your ass, bitch. Yeah, I bet you're in recording now, are you? I bet you wish you did. You should have just left the first fight. Now it's worse. Domination, bitch. Yeah. But you're not getting up. You're not fucking getting up. So, bitch. Stupid ass bitch. Fucking left the shit forward the first time. I'm gonna fucking kill you guys.
I mean,
it's
not just
this. Bitch. Not getting up, bro. I'm gonna say shit over and over. It's a wrap. Get him off the grill. Pick your mans up off the grill. Bitch, come here. Come here, bitch. That's what I want you to do, dummy. That's the fuck I want you to do. Dumb bitch. Come on, turn over so I can pound you out. Ah, don't let him up. Come here, bitch. You ain't going nowhere. You're going right back down. Fuck off me, bitch. Thought you had me. Come here, so I can slam you in your neck. Alright, I'm gonna slam you. I swear to God, I'm gonna slap the shit out of you, boy. Come here. Bro, you can't slam me. Stop playing with me. Come here, nigga. Where you going?
She's working for the mounted crucifix.
Where you going? Mama. Mama's fucking licks that she gonna take, goddamn.
Right.
bitch.
She did. Okay, it's gonna be saying shit the whole fight. Let's see her the whole fight. Get your goddamn head beat in. Okay. You ain't going nowhere. You gonna stay on the ground the whole fight. It's over. The whole fight. Domination. The whole fight. Bitch. Domination, bitch.
Inside control once again.
Come on. Come on, man. How ain't she dead yet? God damn.
Dead, very dead.
Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Stupid bitch. Keep cheating. Now record that, bitch. I know you hear me on your stream. Go record that. Again.
Come on,
you ain't got to shoot though. You stand here. Here we see it again.
No, I'm coming.
Then hurry up. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Well, that's a knockout they'll be talking about for quite some time. What a moment for this fighter here tonight. Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 40 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by...
Well, she's got all the tools, Joe, and she certainly put them to good use tonight as she gets the win and gets so with style points by way of the knockout. No judges needed for this one, and you can be sure her bankroll is going to be fatter on Monday morning. She'll probably get a bonus. At the very least, though, the celebration is on. You see there with her coaches and her teammates. Nothing better in all of pro sports than to win a mixed martial arts fight at the highest level. Congratulations.